It is estimated that every 11 seconds, someone in the United States is diagnosed with diabetes, making it a current day epidemic and costing our country $322 billion annually. Statistics show that the average diabetic spends over $13,000 per year on healthcare related costs, putting a real financial strain on many families. But what if there was a possibility to improve or even reverse your diabetes with simple changes in your diet? Hi, my name is Dr. Tunis, and in this short video, I'm going to share with you 5 foods to improve and reverse your diabetes naturally. Currently, over 30 million people, including 132,000 children, have been diagnosed with diabetes. And to make matters worse, it is also estimated that over 80 million people are affected with pre-diabetes, setting our country up for a real healthcare crisis. Unfortunately, for most diabetics, real solutions to their health are rarely given and are simply encouraged to manage their disease with medications for the rest of their lives. Now, this approach, although may provide some initial results like lower blood glucose levels, ultimately leads to poor health and the many complications associated with diabetes. Now, the fantastic news is, however, is that research and millions of other previous diabetics have proven that healing can occur when the right strategies are put into place, and one such strategy is adding the right foods into your diet. So here are 5 foods that you must add into your diet to improve and reverse your diabetes. Number 1, foods high in fiber. Research shows that 90% of the US population doesn't consume enough fiber on a daily basis. High fiber foods help slow down glucose absorption, regulate blood sugar levels, and support detoxification. My suggestion is to aim to at least 30 grams of fiber per day, which can come from vegetables like Brussels sprouts, peas, and artichokes, avocados, berries, nuts, and seeds, especially chia seeds and flax seeds. Number 2, foods high in chromium. Chromium is a nutrient that's involved in normal carbohydrate and fat metabolism. Foods high in chromium can improve the glucose tolerance factor in your body and naturally balance out blood glucose levels. It plays a role in insulin pathways, helping bring glucose into our cells so it can be used for bodily energy. Broccoli is a fantastic food and has the highest amounts of chromium, but it can also be found in green beans, brewer's yeast, and grass-fed beef. Number 3, magnesium-rich foods. Magnesium can help regulate blood sugar levels because it plays a role in glucose metabolism. Research shows that diabetes is frequently associated with magnesium deficiency. Eating magnesium-rich foods like spinach, chard, pumpkin seeds, almonds, and black beans can improve type 2 diabetes symptoms. Number 4, healthy fats. Medium chain fatty acids found in coconut and red palm oil can help balance blood sugar levels, and they serve as the preferred source of fuel for your body rather than sugar. Using coconut milk, ghee, and grass-fed butter can also help balance out your blood sugar levels, so include these foods into your meals and your smoothies. Number 5, foods with a low glycemic load. The glycemic index of food tells you about the blood glucose raising potential of a food. Foods that have a high glycemic index are converted into sugar after being eaten more quickly than lower glycemic foods. If you're fighting diabetes, stick to the low glycemic foods like non-starchy vegetables, stone fruits and berries, nuts, seeds, avocados, coconut, organic meat, eggs, and wild-caught fish. So there you have it, 5 foods that every diabetic needs to eat in order to improve their diabetes and set them up for the road of recovery. Now, adding good foods is extremely important, but avoiding the problem foods are also necessary. For the 5 foods that every diabetic should avoid, check out my video with that title. If you found value in this video, please don't forget to like it and subscribe for future health tips. And as always, Thanks for watching and allowing me to be your guide on your hunt for wellness.